Welcome to another let's try of Stardew Valley. Last few episodes I found out my mic was broken. So we have 3 episodes without any comment. But in those episodes we upgraded the axe, the pickaxe. We made some money. And we are at, oh, that was not what I meant to do. We planted some stuff again. Dear Mentors, I just wanted to remind you that the Stardew Valley Fair is happening tomorrow. Don't forget to bring 9 items for the Grange display. Remember, the fair starts at 9 a.m. in the town there, Mayor Lewis. In the last episode we also found out where the pants of the mayor are. And we are going to try to become friends with the neighbor, what was her name? Let's see her name. Marnie. We already have 1 heart. But for now, we have to get some water. Pumpkin here. I also want to upgrade the watering can so we can water more area, but we have a lot of things to do. But the first most important thing is making some money. Get the sword so we can venture down deeper. Oh yeah, I need to fill up the water can again. And after we done the watering part, I think we are going to go to sleep fast. That way we can make the most of the fanfare tomorrow. We have a lot of nice golden items we can display. Alright, let's fill the watering can. So we don't lose that time tomorrow. One thing we also need to do is put all those items in my bag already. That way we don't have to do that tomorrow. We got 1 golden, the golden pumpkin. Nah, that one doesn't belong there. Wood we can store. A golden berry, golden, a lot of golden stuff. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So we have our 9 items. No other golden stuff. Then we go to sleep. Right, so the fair starts at 9 a.m. so we have 3 hours to water the plants. Once you upgraded the watering can, you can water multiple plant areas. That way it will go a lot faster. We also found out that our upgraded axe is not able to destroy these wooden piles, so I probably going to need iron axes and not a copper axe. So that's 1. Let's fill it up again. We did it in 1 hour. That's a fast. Fill the watering can up again. And let's head to the fair. We're probably gonna be a bit early, but that doesn't matter. We got our 9. Oh, so we truly have to wait. Okay, that's a bit disappointing, but we can take a look here. Because there's sometimes some nice items to be found here. Items you can sell. And it's almost time. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah. Prizes? No. I don't have any star tokens, do I? Well, Mentor, it's the big day, our most important festival of the year, Stardew Valley. If you'd like to participate by setting up a Grange display, I've left an MP stand for you. Just let me know after you've set everything up so we can get to the judging. Okay, where's the empty stand? Where is my stand? I complain about my job sometimes, but I do take pride in work. These are some of my finest pieces. I hope you like them. Yes, but where's my stand? Where? Oh, there's my stand. So, that one. Yeah, probably better to put up multiple gold items. I tried my best, but my display is pretty weak compared to Pierre's. My store carried the very best, finest quality of products. Yeah, right. I wonder what these games are. Play the slingshot game and win a star token. Oh yeah, why not? Can always try. What the hell? Okay. This is kinda hard. Score of 15. No, currency bonus, no reward, try harder. Okay. I wonder if I can play that with a... No, you have to play that by mouse. And this... Thank you. Come on. Ha. This is not a game for me. Did score better. Need to find another game. Selling star token, just... Alright. First I wanna know what I can do with the star tokens, because... Star token shop. Collect them all. Collect them all. 1 of 8. That star drop is damn nice, but I need 2 tokens, so that's a lot of money. Strength level gorilla, so I get something? No? Well, I guess I'm not going to win anything here. Let's start a comparison, because I think I have a very, very good lineup. Yes, display. Alright, there's the mare going. Come on, come on, come on. Tell me, did I one? Your grand display has been judged. Return to the mayor for the results. Hey, not bad. You won 2nd place with a rating of 80. Your prize 500 star tokens. Spend them wisely. Yeah. Buying star tokens is kind of a pity. What's this? Step right up and pick a color. You place a bet. Orange. Well, we're gonna bet it all. 500. Okay. And we lose all. I always lose all. Ah! Oh, winner? Oh, I thought I picked green. Huh. So, now I have 1,000. What is this? He doesn't look very happy. I guess Mayor Lewis had to cut cost with the budget clown this year. So, what can I buy for... ...1,000? Trade in. Rackrow, Fandora. City Slick Standard, Dried Sunflowers, yeah. I'll keep the stars, let's hope we'll keep them for next year, or we can bet. We place one more bet on orange. Yeah, I would say orange first pick, that's and I guess we lose all now. So, okay, let's lose everything. Come on, make me lose, yeah, I told you so, I would lose. Ha! And we lost everything. Betting is not one of my strongest points. Hello, I won the wheel of chance 10 times in a row, and now the man won't let me play anymore. Yeah, well, it was a nice fair. So, let's... Next year I just bring a big bag of money. And we go to sleep. And we are going to water the plants again. I want to upgrade the watering can so badly, but then I can't have any plants in the ground because then I can water them. Get all my items back? Oh yeah. No? No, I did not. Let's take a look at pennies, how much the upgrade for the kitchen is, because I want to make some food so that we can go in the mine. I also want to get the sword, the wooden sword. So we have a lot to do today. Upgrade house 10,450 wood, so we are going to need to chop some wood down now to get the adventurers. Guide. Let's get the wooden sword because that's all. It's locked. 2 p.m. That's. Then we can chop some stuff down. Take the elevator down to 10. I wonder what I can make of the slimy stuff. Oh, shit. Copper. If not, we are gonna. Hey, nice boots. Those boots. Plus one immunity. The other ones are better. Any food left? Yeah, no. This one I can eat. That I can eat. Come on, eat it. Find the exit, because it's already 4, almost 6 p.m. and I do want to have that sword, so else I went down for nothing. Yeah, nothing, I got the copper. How hard can it be? Where is the exit? Nice, the elevator. Let's see if there's any copper. At least I got enough stone. Level 0. Get the sword. What is he doing here? Sell stuff to you? No. Oh well. No. Chop down some wood. Yeah. Wasn't that a quest? Melon. Yeah. I gave you a melon, did I not? Oh, pumpkin. Shoot. Not a melon. Well, we have to see... Get back home and see how much wood we have left for the kitchen. And with that kitchen... We can cook some ingredients so we can go further down. Need to go down here. Now I can sell the other sword. Just throw it away then. So, oh, that's funny. Oh, he can't delete it. So, let's sleep for tonight. Order the, bring back the specimens we all got. We can sell that one, that one. We only have one of that. Blueberries. Let's sell the boots. Oh, I already have 500 woods. So, we are gonna get ourselves a kitchen after. Oh. Two bars. No, 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 no. You're not gonna eat the damn things. Throw them in there. Make some money. Put them all in there. So. Okay. There's the copper ore. There it is. Put one in there, put one in there. Okay. Okay. Now for the watering port. And when that's done, we are gonna get a bigger kitchen. That's a nice finish of this episode. A new kitchen. Probably won't be finished because Robin's slow worker. Okay. start of the next season, we are going to make this field a bit larger. Four on one side, four on the other side. And I think we are going to upgrade the water can. Because if we upgrade the fields, make them larger, we need to water a lot more. Could also go to the blacksmith, take a look at his wares. But for now, we are first going to get a bigger kitchen. And then we are going to end the episode, see how much money we made. The next episode we will focus on getting friends with Marie again. Because that's one of the things we do need, but she has an expensive taste. Gems and that kind of stuff. Upgrade a house. Yes, thank you, I'll get right started. Can I buy some ore from the blacksmith? How do I get to him? Need to go south. Steel X. Watering can. What's that? Slate, okay. Shop. That way. We don't have to mine at all. We're very lucky to have a library in such a small town. Yeah, okay. Going back home. And let's see how to finish this. How much money we're making. How many of those bars do I have? 7, 9, okay. Well, my name was Materius, thank you for watching. If you like the show, then subscribe or like a thumb up, give some comments, I would appreciate it, and I hope to see you in the next episode. Let's see how much profit we made. 6,500, not bad. Thank you for watching.